amores, pues nada, por aquí Yaima Sánchez, ustedes saben. Miren, yo creo que ya, como siempre digo, me quedo a vivir en esta clínica. Hoy me he levantado y me gusta este vestido. Y me veo genial, me veo genial. Estaba mirando la foto delante y después mío, increíble el cambio. Ahora vengo a ver al doctor, porque ustedes saben que es importante tener un seguimiento, tanto con la clínica, con los doctores. Así que ya saben, aquí tienen el respaldo de todas las enfermeras, los teléfonos. Así que no dudes, no dudes por nada del mundo. Coger ese dinerito y vengas para acá.
Okay, so now we're about 2.5 months from her surgery, where we did a tummy tuck, and she had a second round of lipo of the abdomen and back. You know, you can see how she's looking good. She has a nice curve. Everything is nice and flat. These are her before photos, and you can see the difference from everything beforehand, and you know, especially the chin. You know, this is one of the biggest areas that people want, and it comes out great because, you know, you get rid of that little bit of fat there, and it just really defines the facial area. It makes you look younger. You have a better contour and everything like that. But, you know, she's healing well. At 2.5 months, there's still some time to go. You know, there are going to be days when you're more swollen and you're going to feel it, especially at the end of the day, for up to 6 to 9 months. But, you know, 2 months is kind of the big thing after the tummy tuck, because we do tighten up the muscles from top to bottom. And at 2 months, you can start resuming some exercise. So a little bit of cardio. No abdominal work until 6 months, but cardio, weights on the arms, weights on the legs, all that kind of stuff right now. So, you know, the post-op recovery at this stage of the game is really just the management of the scar. You know, we always recommend some scar cream, some scar sheets, some silicone sheets are also very good for the scar. A lot of massaging of the scar, very important at night to help, you know, break up some of that scar tissue and some of the hardness. But other than that, you know, she's looking great, and we'll continue to follow over the next couple of months.
Ya sabes, si quieres tener el cuerpo de tu vida, pues cántalo para que se te pegue. 305-264-9636. Cántalo para que se te pegue. 305-264-9636.